Right now, I'm gonna move my body right in.
In September of 1957, Twin Cities Area Educational Television went on the air, and I was the host of its very first regularly scheduled program. It was called Exploring Science.
The glass bowl on one side is a flame from this lamp, and that is...
My hair has now turned gray, but I still love teaching, and during all these years, Channel 2 has been there for you and your family. Today, channels 2 and 17's analog signals go off the air, and I'm honored to be not only the first person ever seen on analog KTCA, but also the last. It's been a great 52-year run, and we've covered it all, from the highs to the lows to our community celebrations and its historic moments. Channel 2 and 17 have been there. Now, as we enter a new era, I invite all of you to explore the digital services that Twin City Public Television has to offer. TPT2, TPT Life, the Minnesota Channel, and Weather Radar. Learn more about them at tpt.org. From everyone at KTCA Analog Channel 2 and KTCI Analog Channel 17, thanks for the memories and good night.
Area Educational Television, KTCA TV, Channel 2, St. Paul, Minneapolis.
always count on the Zula Patrol to protect the universe from the dastardly forces in the galaxy like Darth Bruder,
King of Zula,
and Delirious.
It's the Zula Patrol. Put your metal to the pedal.
Saturday morning at 7 on Why Kids. After 52 years, WHYY says goodbye to analog broadcasting. Scan your converter box after this message to receive WHYY in DTV. Thanks for watching WHYY TV.
That's it, man.